I have a confession to make.
I do this every single day at sunset. I practice. I practice energy work. And I want to share with you an energy routine that I do in my Qigong practice because it's really, really healthy. It's really good for you. It's called the washes. It purifies the body of old energy and puts in fresh energy into you. And we'll do it together. And you can watch the sunset with me. So stand and take a deep breath in. And we're going to do this 9 times. And we breathe out through our nose and
mouth.
Breathe in, inhale, through the nose, and exhale through the mouth and nose. And breathe in fresh air and relaxation. And exhale stress, anxiety, fear, anger. Inhale in deeply into your stomach, fresh, clean air that energizes. And release and breathe out through your mouth as if you're exhaling dragon breath, old energy. Imagine it gray coming out. Just breathing fresh, natural, beautiful energy. And exhale. And you rise with the movement. So you end the movement here with your head. And now you're sinking down into your feet, into the bubbling well, bubbling spring. Inhale. And this is going to be the last one. And exhale. Old energy. And now we're going to finish and finalize with your breath. Center. Bring everything into the center. And watch the sun. And those are the washes. Do them every day. Every time you feel stress or you feel you need some relief, just center. It just takes a few minutes, but it's amazing. My name is Yaron Meir Fritzko, and follow me if you want some more information about Qigong.